Sports brings you a special edition of the National Football League for this Thanksgiving matchup. It's the Bills and the Lions, and it's coming up next.
First opened in 2002, there's a look inside Ford Field here in downtown Detroit, the Motor City. Today, our Thanksgiving coverage continues with a good one here between the Buffalo Bills and the Detroit Lions. Along with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, and Charles, we look at this Lions team entering play. Things haven't gone exactly according to plan to this point, but boy, you and I down there with them before the game, they were fired up. 18, Baker Mayfield.
And he's a guy who plays with a lot of emotion. He's learned how to channel it really positively because, you know, back when I played with dinosaurs roaming the earth, you didn't hear next man up. You heard, oh no, we've got to put in Davis.
Trying to get it to Williams, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde. And the Bills are going to take possession of the football.
Someone's down there checking on the head coach right now because he might be in a little bit of shock after what just transpired. Instead of a lengthy opening drive to deal with, his guy stepped up and stole that drive away. Momentum on their side now. How will they attack on offense?
And the Buffalo offense ready to bring out their high-powered attack. And at the center of it all, of course, the rocket arm man in his fifth year out of Wyoming, Josh Allen.
I remember when he came out of Wyoming, the big question mark, could he be accurate enough to be a star in the NFL? I think it's safe to say he's put all of us in our place and put to the outside in this game. They'll test the perimeter, but that time, they're up to the challenge.
The kick by Bass is good, and the Bills will take a 3-0 lead. So the interception set him up. Now Mayfield. He's got this complete to Williams. And he is going to have a Lions first down as he'll be marked down a yard or two past them. Swift going to try up the middle. And some space here. And some nifty running here as he takes this across. From the gun, Mayfield. And this one into the hands of DJ Shark. And he's going to be marked down just inside the 35.
Well, coaches always talk about finding balance. A lot of them say we're going to build from the inside out because if you control the line of scrimmage, you control the rest of the ball game, and that's what we're seeing here.
Pressure comes and down goes Baker Mayfield. Micah Hyde comes.
But you and I working together, have we ever heard a coach say, you know, I just don't have that play on my call sheet. And that's really what we had here. That was a big hole they were trying to get out of.
Yeah, big gain, still a ways to go, though. So plenty of leg, but it's the accuracy there that lets him down.
Guys, you make plays in this one, we out execute them, we could walk away with a win.
And a solid run here as he'll pick his way down to the 42-yard
offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking so you don't trip and fall when it happens in a game.
And they'll work this down inside the 30.
Well, I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, West man involved as well. And that's what they just did on that play.
Throwing on first down is Allen. That's going to be caught. Touchdown, Bills. Stephon Diggs, his fourth touchdown on the year. And they're able to add on to their advantage. Well executed there offensively. Defense looked a little confused, but he found his receiver, and that one good for 6 points. And then later tonight, the nightcap, another game with NFC North intrigue. The Pats and Vikings from Minneapolis. And they take him down. The Bills get to him. Von Miller in there to drop him for his 11th sack of the year.
Okay, you know my bias is about to come out here. Plenty of hurries given up. So now what do you do on offense? You just max protect, keep everyone in and run the ball? Or maybe just one or two receiver routes in order to try and keep your quarterback upright?
And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40. Now here's the option play going left. Slipped one tackle, but no more as he's knocked to the deck behind the line of scrimmage. There's the athleticism of Tyus Bowser on display. Wrapping him up, no problem. With a field strike now, they'll come up second and long. From midfield, here's Allen. This one caught by Crowder. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30.
When we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the
blitz coming, and down he goes. They bring him into this drive, but it's a tough third and nine. Working out of the shotgun, here's Allen. And we'll find Davis on the left side, complete. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 14. It's a gain of 14, down two.
He could have made the first man miss. Maybe he could have taken it into the end zone. Instead, they stopped it pretty well right in his tracks. And you often see that in the red zone. Offense has to be quick. In this case, the defense was quicker. Right, he made it. He's a bigger, stronger guy, maybe not quite as elusive as maybe someone else you would put
there. Yeah, didn't get the big yardage there. You might out of a smaller back. That's going to be caught by Josh Reynolds. And he is going to have a Lions first down as they're able to get. This is third and seven. Mayfield on play action. And open, it's St. Brown. He's got him. And he's got a first down as a tackle made at the Bills.
He's going to be on the deck constantly. They've got no chance to win this game.
Seibert able to knock this one through. And they will indeed get on the board here, but still trailing. It's now 13-3. So the shotgun snap to Allen. It's complete to Diggs. And he gets this one just shy of the 40.
And they take a lot of pride in covering. What a nice play he made there in the open field.
Now a third. Mayfield down. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. Now this is picked up by the Bills. And they'll have it just 5 yards away from pay dirt here, first and goal.
That feels like an accumulation of the pressure we've seen all game. I mean, he's been on the turf a whole lot because of sacks. Eventually, something else happens as well, and this time it was a turn.
Allen going to try and keep it. And he is into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. Josh Allen keeping it himself from a yard out. And the Bills will extend.
Keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line.
And the Bills are going to get him as Orlando. That's where we find our man Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
All right, Brandon, thanks so much. We'll get back to you in
production from your lead horse. That would help open up this offense and widen this margin, too.
Taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Josh Allen, very athletic at 6'5", showing the versatility, picking up the first on the scramble.
I am willing to bet that he got a monster way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
Allen from the gun on third down. On the slant, he's got Davis. And they're going to get this down near the 35-yard line. Third and a yard. From the gun, it's Allen. A quick throw going to be caught by Diggs. And it's going to be another first down play there on third and one. Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw. Dancing to his left. And this is intercepted. He was trying to get it to Davis. Picked by Jeff Okuda. And the Lions are going to take over at their own 13-yard line. There was a drive that had real promise here to begin the third quarter, but ultimately derailed by the INT.
And that was the position you wanted to be in, coming out to start this third quarter, get a nice drive going.
Got a little help from their defense forcing the turnover. Now can they make that payoff in points?
They need to, partner. They're down on the scoreboard. Need to take advantage of those opportunities, and this is a good one right in front of them.
And they finally take him down, but not before he reaches the 43. 70 yards for him on the ground now as he has been terrific here this afternoon. Mayfield to throw for it on fourth. Goes out left. It's caught by Williams. And he is going to have the Lions 23, second and 8. From the gun, Mayfield. And that is caught. Touchdown, Detroit. DJ Chark, 23 yards for the touchdown. And the Lions get a bit closer. That's a score you felt they had to have here in the third quarter to get back in this game.
And you know that there's an emphasis on their side. Hey, we know this. We know where we are. But sometimes
they're at a third and 8. Working out of the shotgun. Here's Allen. And that nearly zone as well.
Yeah, and I think the best move for them is to not worry about how far they are down on the scoreboard, but to just remember the last drive and how it ended. Go ahead and try and repeat that. Then you can look at the scoreboard and see where this game is.
And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Tre'Davious White with a pick. And the Bills are going to take possession of the football.
Well, that's a drive killer right there. Not a really confident throw either. This one was kind of up for grabs, and it's going to come down the hands of the wrong team.
Inside 4 minutes to go. Third quarter. To throw again on second down. Allen going right back to Knox, and again a completion. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10.
He's really making upset. And right now, there's no way he's letting a coach take him out of the game. He's going to want the ball again so he actually does get into the end zone, hopefully on his next carry.
Singletary again. And this time, he's in for a Buffalo touchdown. Well, nothing fancy in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
Yeah, now they've got a final chance to get out of this situation, but they also understand they've got to move the ball and move it fast. In addition, they need to save as much time so they can get two more possessions. Field for a deeper route and then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps, and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and get the quarterback a really
down today. They've converted 3 times and 8 chances. This is 3rd and 9. Going to the air again with Mayfield. Open man left side. It's a tight end, man hurts. Williams is in for a Lions touchdown. So what about down there defensively? I mean, look, you're still 2 scores to the good, CD, but things may be a little more uncomfortable than they had hoped.
Yeah, if you kept him out of the end zone there, this game's over. You've locked the door on him. Instead, it's still open a little bit, and they've got a puncher's chance. I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
A play fake to Singletary, and now it's Allen. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Chris Board, the outside linebacker, coming up to drop him for a loss of a on first and 10, it's Swift. They juked him. And he's going to get this down near the 20-yard line. Stoppage here as we've got a Bill shaking. Oh no, he lost the football. Now this is picked up by the Bills. The turnover ensues. Allen now following the fumble recovery. He'll throw. Flushed out right. And he slides and covers up at the end.
The difference between that and a pass blitz, you're trying to get to the quarterback. You're trying to scheme someone open who will get to the QB and make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually trying to cover up.
And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Devin Singletary. Desperation time. Mayfield on 4th down. Man open. Mayfield now from the 50. That pass caught. It's Williams. Now Mayfield on fourth down. There's Manhurts, the tight end. But they're going to wrap him up as he'll go down well short of a first. 9 yards to pick up the first. On third down, they go with Singletary. And a good job defensively. Mayfield to throw for it on fourth. Oh, he's got him in wide open, complete. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. No reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on fourth.
If I could put my defensive cap on right now on this completion, sometimes when you're trying not to give up bigger plays, you don't react as fast as you should on other throws.
A first down throw from Mayfield. He's got a man that's caught left sideline. Right in for the Lions touchdown. DeAndre Swift, a 24-yard touchdown. And the Lions have got it back to a two-score game here in the fourth. Well, forget about the weapons out wide. He knows he's got another weapon in the backfield in the passing.
The toe to the leather on that one. Their chances of getting that done, slim and none. And I do believe we saw Slim just leave the door, didn't we?
We did indeed. I think we're down to none. So it's a victory here for the Buffalo Bills. And I tell you what, one thing that you and I featured as a storyline was that they were facing the NFL's number one defense coming in, and they really took it right to them.
Yeah, they didn't blink, did they? And instead of just saying to themselves, let's make sure that we minimize our mistakes and try and play a conservative type game, they attacked right from the beginning. Said, we've got to go after these guys. I think sometimes,